Feel no love for each other. Here's another look. Check him out here. Remember this? Here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, The Reaper.
Now that's certainly a well-fought victory.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat with a three count, you should be proud.
We may be in New Orleans tonight.